Well, I have so much to do today. Go and check how everybody is, shall we? Well, she seems happy. Leave it to it. That's where she wants to dance. Who am I to judge? You doing? Oh, what's this? A lady left it for me. With her face covered, huh? Okay, thank you. I found some curious happenings recently. There's an odd building shaped like a spider not far from here on top of a mountain that for some reason is drawing me to it. I've seen that place. I've seen it. I have. There's a faint but sweet smelling perfume about the place that makes me think there's magic afoot there. So very many creatures, some of which I've never seen before, others similar to your own new beasts. Okay. What's more, I saw Farkas there as well. Uh-oh. Who I believe to be him, the armors matched that of his and his companions. He came to snoop that strange place out while I was there. He did not see me though, and has no idea I was watching and listening. I did not see him take anyone, but who knows what his plans are with that place. Yeah, he's kind of looking for arches for me, isn't he? One thing's for certain, I am very curious as to the owner of such a wondrous building and yet intimidated by what I might find there. T. Well, she must want help with it because, you know, she's left a note for me, so. Okay. All right. Have you by any chance got any weapons and stuff ready? Because we have a few new people that would make fantastic city guards. And I'm thinking we might need to get them outfitted today. In this chest here. Oh, my friend, you have been busy. Perfect, thank you. I'll come back as soon as I've got them outfitted for armor, okay? Perfect, thank you. Let's see. Now then. Baneru. Baneru, my friend. We've got some new people here that are gonna need outfitting. Would you be able to help me make that happen if I bring the stuff that you need? Sure, let me have a look at what you can make and I will let you know what I'm thinking because they're fighters, so they're gonna need heavy armor, right? We want something that looks pretty. I do like the chitin stuff. Do we want everybody dressed in the same? I mean, yeah, I get what you're saying. It would look pretty. It would. Let me see. Yeah, let's go with the Turanian then. But we want like heavy armor, right? So let's see what you need for that. We could probably give them headpieces as well. So you want heavy padding. So we need lots of heavy padding, do we? And what do you need for that, darling? What do you need? Perfected heavy padding. That's probably what we need. Okay, so you need elephant hide. Okay. I don't think I have any of that, but I can go and get some. Perfect. Thank you. Now then, where's Brynjof hiding? Bryn! You need to go kill elephants. Are you up for a trip? You guys ready? We need to head off to the valley, so let's go. We have to be quick, though.
You need steel. I'm your man.
Exile. Remember, stealth is your friend. Good luck to you.
Hello and welcome. What do you have to offer?
Oi, oi, we got a newcomer. Name's by Steel. Would you fancy a little box of goodies?
Thank you.
Farkas, is that you?
Oh, hello, Karliah. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good as well. How was your journey going so far?
Not too bad, it's a bit cold out there, but I'm kind of getting used to it these days.
Yeah, we just had a massive storm passed over just now. It's a good job we didn't get hurt by it.
I always carry a tent with me anyway, just in case. Look at these guys all flexing on each other.
Oh, these guys, yeah. They're definitely ready for something.
Well, I'm over here because I've been told that there's a guy over here who wants me to kill some demon. And he's going to teach me magic if I do. Have you spoken to him yet?
Yeah, I've spoken to the guy, yeah.
Well, I've got to head on through and see if I can kill what's there. Well, this is going to be interesting.
Yeah, it will. It will.
Hopefully these guys that are with me will help enough and I don't end up dead somewhere, you know?
They should help you a lot, these guys. They should.
Let's hope so.
Yeah.
I better get on with it then.
Yeah. Do you want to lead the way?
Oh, are you coming with me?
If you want to help, yeah.
Oh, sure. Thank you.
I'm happy to help you. Because it can be a dangerous place, this can be.
Well, hopefully these new daggers that they've I've had made are going to come into their own.
Oh, they're nice daggers you got. What ones are those?
They're dipped in poison. They're called venom daggers.
Oh, yeah, they're good, they are. They're very good daggers.
Let's see if they live up to the hype, shall we?
Yeah.
Friend, keep close.
Oh.
I've got no idea where I'm going. I'm just going to wing it. Seems clear here. Oh, hang on. That's better.
Be careful, there's usually one guy to your right. Up, in the bush, in the bush.
Oh my goodness, what's with his face? Oh my goodness, what happened?
You okay?
I'm okay, but I don't think this guy is.
I think, they're like undead guys, I think.
Oh, they're creepy!
Thank you. Come on. You still have not defeated the Demon King? Stop wasting my time.
Oh, he's rude.
Yeah, he can be rude, yeah. The first time you talk to him, yeah.
I don't know where it is. It doesn't tell me where it is.
It's, an ancient cave. That's the location of it.
I think I've... That was rude, mate.
That was rude. That's what they do, they sneak up.
Okay, we need to get out of here then and go and talk to Bastille, and then we can try and find this cave.
Yeah.
Okay.
We go this way.